Hey kids, how are you doing today? I'm glad to see you again on my channel. We can learn and have fun together in coloring pictures. Now look at this picture. Which one of you has ever been on a train? Do you know who drives a train? Yes, that's right. He is called a machinist. All right, now color this train. Let's start coloring. I will give a blue color on the passenger car with a combination of light blue on the box-shaped window. Let's count how many windows you see. That's right, there are three windows. And on the roof, I give it red. And on the wheel, I will give a gray color with a combination of black. In this section, I give it a green color. Next, let's color the locomotive part of this train. For the roof, I will give it red again. And I'm going to put a green color in this section and a little yellow. And blue, red, and yellow in this section. For the wheels, I give it a gray color and a combination of black. give it a green and brown color. Give the steam a blue color. The picture is finished. What do you think? Is the picture good? Thank you for watching and learning together. Stay tuned for more coloring programs from my channel. See you next time, bye.